something away. Alright, we're up in the air, we're flying mid-October. We're gonna crank it up and head on out of here. Alrighty, about 400 feet, doing about 72,000 miles. We're just following David. We're going to get to visit the trees. So we're going to fly around this area and take a look at the trees. Trees are looking pretty good out here, yeah. All right, just checking the microphone. Got a different headset on today. Trying to some of these little thicker, a little wider, and they seem to be a little bit better. The trees are really pretty. It's about 52 degrees on the ground, so it's a little cooler up here. David's running a triple prop today, and we did a test on which between my triple prop and his triple prop. I think his was, well, I'm not real sure. It was 147, and mine was like 144. He's got the E prop. Gotta be careful, there's definitely people out here hunting today. I'm running the Helix prop. So he's running the E prop, I'm running the Helix prop. Both of them are 125. We might try to go to 130. Push my camera a little forward. Well, I promised everybody a video or a talk about the difference between the Moster and the Monster, and I haven't forgotten it. Just want to get some more time in on the Moster. Wind is about 5.5 miles an hour. We're going into it. running about 5,500 RPM. Trims on this Dudek Universal is sitting at 3. If I could get my other glove on now. Yeah, that feels a lot better. Trees don't seem as colorful over by the river. It may be because of the type of trees. Unless the water is keeping the temperature a little warmer over here and they're not changing colors. I don't know. I'm just babbling and guessing. Water's not moving too much, and we haven't had much rain around here. There goes some geese right there below me. They're still hanging around the area. See if we can go down here between the trees. I've got this earmuff for the real thick ones. They're like 3 inches thick or four. They're pretty big. They seem to be working a lot better. I can at least hear myself think. I'm going to go down here and take a look at the pumpkins. Make a pumpkin patch run here. Looks like our runway lit up down here. Got a pumpkin patch LZ. Not too far from the LZ now. Looks like the LZ is straight ahead, so we're not far away. We're about a mile away or two. Sunset is around 6:30. And we're approaching 6:30. But we've got strobes on, so we can play another half an hour, but I'll tell you what, it gets cold. But it sure is pretty out here. I told David I want to I wasn't going to fly again until we got a sunny day. With everything we've flown in the last couple of months have been nothing but gloom. Just cloudy, overcast, nasty. I'm ready for some sunshine. It can be cold as long as it's sunny.
Brr, it's cold.